大家好，我是台中科大语言中心苏代斯 ，and this is a phrase a day. Thanks for joining me, everyone. Today is a phrase a day, and our phrase today is an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Can you guess what this means? Well, you know what an apple is, and you know what a doctor is. So, think about it. Right. Well, let's first listen to me try to say the Chinese here, and maybe that can help you understand the meaning in English. So, an apple a day keeps the doctor away. In Chinese, you might say, 一天一苹果，医生远离我. I hope I said that okay. All right, so an apple a day keeps the doctor away means that through simple living and eating well, we can keep our health good, and we can stay healthy and avoid visiting the doctor. All right, let's listen to a few example sentences using this phrase, shall we? So you have an upset stomach? Eat more fruit and vegetables. Don't you remember the old saying, an apple a day keeps the doctor away? Okay, one more sentence here. I try to get plenty of exercise and eat a healthy meal every day, because I know that an apple a day keeps the doctor away. Again, an apple a day keeps the doctor away, talking about living simply and eating well in order to stay healthy. Okay, that's our phrase today. Thank you everyone for joining me. I'll see you again next time for another phrase a day. Bye-bye.